seconds.
This is the great one.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Michael, and I'm happy to see all of you up here in Seattle. So, the key phrase I want you to remember with respect to the new Forte is class leading. But before we get into the Forte, let's look at a little bit where we've come from. As Alex said, the Spectra is a core vehicle line for us. It's been our best-selling model for a number of years, and we did that based on price and value, warranty, safety, and interior roominess. Now, the Forte here builds on those strengths, adding styling, power, and some cool technology features, as Michael just alluded to. So as far as the styling, the Forte was styled at our California Design Center, and it's a result of Kia's global commitment to design. We gave it a wide, stable stance with a broad-shouldered and muscular front end, a dynamic profile with a subtle wedge shape, and there's a large trunk. And to show you how large, we'll get into that in just a bit. But it's a very distinctive design, and it clinicked extremely well when we showed it to the to prospective buyers. Inside, it's a roomy interior, as I said, with a clean, high-visibility center stack, a driver-oriented three-cylinder gauge cluster, and it's, even though the Forte is compact on the outside, it is quite spacious on the inside. In fact, class-leading interior space with room for five. But of course, it also had to be fun to drive. So we tuned it in the U.S. for U.S. drivers on U.S. roads. Again, taking advantage of the wide stance that our engineers gave us, with available 17-inch wheels and an available sport-tuned suspension. Now, we also have two engines, and this is new for the Forte. We have a 2-liter, 156-horsepower engine, which not only gives you class-leading power, but also great fuel economy, proving that fuel economy and power are not mutually exclusive concepts. The 2.4-liter engine in the SX models has 173 horsepower, which is more power than the Mazda 3 and Corolla XRS, and yet it still delivers better fuel economy than those vehicles. There's an available 6-speed manual, Kia's first 6-speed manual, as well as a smooth-shifting 5-speed automatic with sport shift feature. The suspension is front McPherson struts with a torsion beam rear axle. Again, the Forte SX model features firmer springs, retuned shock absorbers, and a larger front stabilizer bar. Now, for most of the Forte models, the steering will be hydraulically operated power steering, except on the EX with fuel economy package, which features electric motor drive power steering, which reduces the parasitic loss on the engine. And every Forte comes with four-wheel disc brakes on all models. Now, the Forte is much stronger than the vehicle it replaces thanks to greater use of high-strength steel throughout the body, as illustrated in the chart up in the corner. Also, for greater safety and structural rigidity, the B-pillars and reinforcements in the roof and floor pan form a ring around the driver's compartment. Also, we paid careful attention to reducing NVH on the vehicle, noise, vibration, and harshness, through a number of areas, including a reduction in wind noise thanks to a low 0.29 coefficient of drag. And of course, it wouldn't be a Kia if it didn't have class-leading safety features, including ABS brakes, electronic brake force distribution, stability control, traction control, six airbags, and front active headrest. Now, the most important thing about our safety features is every Forte comes with the same safety equipment, from the base LX all the way to the top of the line SX. Now, Small cars are big business in this country. Compact sedan is the largest segment in the industry. And it's populated by some very formidable competitors, including the Honda Civic, the Toyota Corolla, and the Mazda 3. But we're confident that the Forte can go head-to-head and toe-to-toe with the best in the segment and come out well. Just looking at this chart here, you can see we have an advantage in overall width, an advantage in cargo volume, an advantage in front headroom and front shoulder room. Now, not only do we have more interior volume than most of the vehicles in our segment, we also have more interior volume than some larger vehicles, such as the Nissan Maxima. And that cargo volume is surprisingly large. In fact, it is larger than the cargo volume on the Acura TL, the Nissan Maxima, or even the BMW 7 Series. Now let's look at each of the models individually. The Forte LX starts at $13,695, and it's our price leader, but it's not a stripper. It comes with the 156 horsepower 2-liter engine and a long list of features, including all of the safety equipment, four-wheel disc brakes, Bluetooth with hands-free connectivity, and voice activation. So you push that button on the steering wheel there, and you say, dial a name from your phone book, or you dial the number. AM, FM, CD, MP3, Sirius satellite radio, aux and USB inputs. Now the Forte EX is our volume model. That starts under 16,000 and includes features such as air conditioning, cruise control, power windows, power mirrors, tweeter speakers, and those very cool mirrors with the outside turn indicators on them. Now I mentioned the EX with the fuel economy package. That starts just over 17, and it gets a class-leading 27-city, 36 highway, which is 30 miles per gallon combined. And it achieves this through use of the 5-speed automatic transmission, electric motor drive power steering, a smart alternator that only runs when the battery needs to be charged, silica tires, and aerodynamic enhancements. Again, that fuel economy goes head-to-head with the best from Toyota and Honda. Finally, the Forte SX is our performance and image leader. Has the more powerful 2.4-liter engine, 173 horsepower, and plenty of torque. It also adds a sport-tuned suspension, larger 11.8-inch diameter front brakes, the 17-inch wheels, supervision gauges with a trip computer, a telescoping steering column, as well as a host of other features. Now, as far as standard features on the Forte, you have such features as the audio system with AM, FM, CD, standard Sirius radio, again, steering wheel mounted audio controls on every single model. Again, the Bluetooth hands-free activation, and to reduce the solar gain when parked in the sun, standard solar glass. As far as the color palette, we'll have 9 exterior colors with 3 interior colors. And throughout the Forte, there are thoughtful touches everywhere, including an echo minder on the AT models that lets you know when you're driving in the most fuel-efficient manner. It's a small light on the gauge face. Dual power outlets in the center console for plugging in cell phones, iPods, etc. Center console armrests with storage, and because drivers come in a wide range of sizes, which are represented here by you folks, we have a seat height adjuster. There's even a damped glove box door. Also, if you look down in the left corner, we will have a wide range of accessories for the Forte, starting with iPod adapter cable, but going all the way out to a full body kit and rear spoiler for the SX models. And with that, I'll turn it back over to Michael.